So if we go to our totals page here, H, that's going to show us what we've done while we've been documenting, how many acres an hour. Have two different counters for that. You can zero everything out, you know, for your average seeds an acre there. So that would be in your total pages here.